Turn up the praise. 108praiseradio.com.
Okay, so one quick question. Okay. Bishop P.D. Jakes, you inspired so many people, millions of people all over the world. Please tell us who inspires you.
Oh, wow. To be honest, you do. To look at everyday people, of which I think I am a part. My inspiration comes from everyday people who fight the odds, who get up out of the bed every day and put on their pants or their dress just like I do and go out there and keep getting up. To look into your eyes is the inspiration that makes me do what I do. And I live to do it, and I love to do it. But I am here for you, and to serve you is my highest honor.
Can I say right now officially, thank you for inspiring me.
I'm glad to do that. The only thing that matters to me at the end of the day is that I touch the people who heard me. Whether it's by film or book or speech, it doesn't matter how well we do, if it doesn't affect you, I fail. So thank you.
Thank you.
I mean that.
Thank you, Bishop.
Thank you so much, Bishop.
Yeah. Sound. One Gospel, 108praiseradio.com. Let all the people say amen.